All right, let's pick a Halloween costume order. As you can see, our cart has a scooter adapter to it to help us get to the warehouse faster. We got our first stop. Let's see what we've got. We've got the white rabbit from Alice in Wonderland. Our next location's right nearby. We scan that. And we've got the Queen of Hearts. Already off to a great start of a group costumes. Let's see where we go next. Scooting through the warehouse for our third stop, and we've got our premium Alice costume. Check our scan gun for where we go next. We're off to row 240. We have over 10,000 unique costumes in this warehouse. Let's see what they grabbed. It is a Mad Hatter costume. An amazing group collection so far. Our next stop has us going to the front of the warehouse. So we scoot our way to our next stop. Confirm we've got the right thing. And Cheshire Cat. Then off to our final stop, which is around the corner, to get the last item, which is a Mad Hatter wig to finish it off. Now that our order is complete, we can go to the back side of the warehouse for the drop station. This is where all the orders get dropped to send it up to the pack stations. This order is going to a box, so it'll go upstairs to our mezzanine. At the pack station, we scan the tote to tell us what box. Box 75, grab that and pack the items in. We print off the label, put it on the box, and send it on the conveyor. It heads off to the truck and off to you.